Windsor Castle is the oldest and largest occupied castle in the world. Changing the Windsor Castle Guard is the ceremony where the regiment who have been on duty for the previous 24 or 48 hours hand over responsibility for protecting Windsor Castle to the new guard. The supporting band on this day was the Scots Guards. Unfortunately, photography is not allowed anywhere inside the castle. Although we did pop into St. George's Chapel but spent the rest of our time filming the outside. We have visited many times before and seen the state apartments and Queen Mary's Doll's House. The towers and battlements of the castle create an impressive skyline. Windsor Castle is in pristine condition and fully working with approximately 150 people who work and live there. Our late Queen Elizabeth II was often in residence many weekends in her lifetime. This is the moat garden. The state apartments were destroyed by fire in 1992 and have now been restored. The castle is under a Heathrow flight path. So around 37 jets fly over every hour during the day. We now head to the Long Walk, a 2.5-mile tree-lined avenue,